Drag leg side. I think it's going to all the way. Yes, it does. He moves to 100 with another six. It's 8-6. What a summer Moeen Ali's having.
Oh, that was very special to watch. How did it feel for you to do it?
It felt good. I mean, I really enjoyed it. It was good to take the team into a good position, and from the situation we're in, it's a little bit tricky, but me and Wilkes managed to put on a good partnership.
The pitch, I think it's fair to say, it looked a bit odd, but it seemed to play okay.
Yeah, I mean, we said the new ball is going to be quite tough, obviously, early on, but the guys got through it, and I thought Rooties and Stokes' partnership was fantastic, and it wasn't a great pitch. I mean, there was a little bit there, but towards the end, once the ball got a bit older, it was good.
And that second 50, it's the fastest anyone's ever gone from 50 to 100 in an ODI. You seem to be seeing it like a football, hitting it so cleanly. Talk us through that.
Yeah, I mean, once I got 50, I said to myself, right, I'm going to try and play a few shots here. And everything just came off. I mean, I just felt this size of the ground was perfect, ideal for me. It's not the biggest. And if I keep my shape then and I hit it, it's going to go.
And just how confident are you feeling in your personal form at the moment?
I feel good. I mean, I try not to get too confident, but I feel good in my own ability. I feel quite confident when I go out. Obviously, got quite a bit of experience now playing for England, and I feel part of the system and the setup, and it's a great feeling to be and a great situation to be in.